There are many legends and stories connected with Glastonbury.
It's probably the place in the entire British Isles where you can encounter spirituality in the greatest number of different forms.
Joseph of Arimathea is seen as coming to Glastonbury.
It is, in fact, I mean, it is the Glastonbury miracle.
And the cup of the Last Supper, which came to be called the Holy Grail.
It is true to say it is one of the most spiritual places one can possibly visit.